Evelyn Garfias. I am the new coordinator of Youth and Young Adult Ministry. Today, I want to talk to you about my sister, the saint. You see, she was born into a large German Orthodox Jew family. At a very early age, you could tell she was a very smart thinker and very intellectual. Throughout her life, she was influenced by different people. She went from being a Jewish believer to a non-believer to becoming a baptized Catholic. And what led her to take this decision? Well, you see, the different people in her life who influenced her, but mostly her friends. She admired the intellect that they had, but also the faith that they had. So one night during a visit to her friends, she spent the entire night reading a biography book of Saint Teresa of Avila. And when she was done reading this book, she said to herself, "Huh, this is all true." So that helped her to make the decision of becoming a baptized Catholic. Later on, she went into a community of Carmelites. But then darkness took over Germany. While she was in the convent, the Nazi soldiers came to get her. She was taken away to the concentration camp. But you see, the last thing her sisters remember her saying was, "Let me go and offer this up for my people." Who is this person? Edith Stein, also known as Saint Teresa Benedicta of the Cross, which translates to blessed by the cross. Even after all of this and knowing her fate, she was sure of what she wanted to do. She offered up her life for her fellow brothers and sisters and was not afraid to stand up for what she believed and for the love she had developed for our Lord Jesus Christ. She died on August 9th in a gas chamber, but her life was not in vain. She offered it up, and all those who met her were impacted by her life. And like her, I too want to lead all those who come to me to our Lord Jesus Christ.